The landscape of colonial India found expression not just in its architecture, but in its paintings and print art and other social and artistic forms. Dr. Swati Chattopadhyay gives us glimpses of this fascinating world of buildings, of masters and servants and their mores in an English world that was so typically Indian.